What's up, everybody? I'm Becca Sapphire, and welcome back to Heartbound. Where we last left off, someone stole a dog. And, of course, badly fucked up everything. I don't like that sound. There was, girl, there's not many names of it on the page. Like your name in the book? Yeah. Anything stains into the page and fades out. Your progress has been saved. Storm is getting worse. Going back to bed seems like a good idea. Rest for a while? No. It's just a nightmare. It's just not real. Leave me alone. You're not real. Brian is fine. It's just a dream. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Yeah, that's a profile pic, kid. What? Is he? I'm really confused at what the fuck is going on here. I'm gonna die. This is quite enough. Broadman? Broad Possum? Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they're saying. I'm just making noises. Don't give up. You can beat this. It's time to wake up. Where the fuck am I? Holy shit, I was just kidnapped by Broad Possum. Home at last. Where am I? Where is this? Where's Brian? You're safe. And in my library. Got me on what, Brian is. My dog. He's more than that. Brian is my best friend. See, I'm sorry to say things are a bit complicated than you would like. What do you mean? Where is he? In a place beyond this world. I can help, but it will not be easy for either of you. Just tell me where he is. Please, calm yourself. I'm not your enemy. I'm sorry. None of this makes any sense. I don't mean to snap at you. That's quite a way, Law. Life doesn't always make sense. We make do with what we have. What? How did you know my name? I'll tell you when you're older. As for me, you may call me Binder. What? Your name is Binder? Feel free to look around. I will be setting the time. Okay? In the back. Yeah. I hope this isn't one of those deals where you only have a limited amount of place. Okay. What the fuck? Why am I back here? Okay. What? What? What the fuck? Not the curious type. That's quite right. The clock is ready for you. Unfortunately, you must handle this trial alone. Trial? Clock? What are you talking about? In order to save Brian, you will need to go somewhere I cannot. It was an artifact of great power trapped within Wolds. This clock will take you to it. Can it really bring Brian back? I hope so. It's the best chance we have. I understand. Stand back. I will open the way through. The connection is stable. Please step in. A binder? Yes, Laura? Thanks. Think nothing of it. You would do the same for me. Hope this works, and I wouldn't do the same for you because I have no idea where the fuck I am. This place is falling apart. Well, Bido's right. Yeah, this isn't complicated. What am I even doing? Come on, how does this ship work? Stupid then. Great job, I'm gonna do that. Let me know if you need help. Yeah. Let me just ask for help from a disembodied voice. Quality plant. I got that. Oh my god. Hey, it's another sock. Cool. I wanna get the sock. You found a levitating sock. Space. So, what's the deal with these? Laser and space and stuff. Quality plan. dog better fucking be here. You're almost there. Matter of fact, it's just ahead. Be careful, law. What? What? Something's wrong. What? Law, get out of there. Okay. We need this to save him. What the fucking shit? Okay. Double I was like you once. Full of hope, ambition, curiosity, fear. Now I am here, trapped here in this prison place waiting for you. Show me why he chose you. Show me why you matter. Wake up, Law. Wake up and prove yourself. I'm gonna leave this episode here because I don't know what the fuck is going on. See you guys in the next one. Bye.